Sinister's group of Citadel. Let's go. And I'm turning the light on. There we go. Now let's go get that eternal undead source. And I think... I think I know who we're going to use for... Because I know that there's an undead evil Skylander fight. I know there is. I think it's Chop Chop, Ghost Roaster, and Cinder. So we'll be using Hex most of that fight. I'm like 90% sure that there's an evil Skylander fight at the end of this level. But I am not entirely too sure. Dino! Give me this dino. That's just weird. Put your head back on your body, dude. Enter the castle. Just a second. We need to get the story scroll. Crystal puzzle. Fun. And boom. And that. No. Oh. Whoop. I'm done. Dumb. But hey, we got the dino. Alright. Then we gotta turn this around. Up and up again. There we go. Took a second. Oh, we got it. Yeah, rain of fire. A lot of crystal puzzles. Nice. Rain of fire. Hey, let me do my theatrics, okay? Let me do my theatrics. Let's see. I don't see anything that I want. There's a teleport pad. We'll check that out in a second. I'm thinking there's something down here. There's water. Let's see what we can find. Wham shell! Well, I saw nothing of importance. And I might as well just use Wham Shell for a bit. Just because I can. No spoilers to the game. I don't mind help on occasion. I'm just doing what I'm doing. That's what I'm supposed to do. Alright. We do that. Oh, whoops. Wrong thing! Alright. Alright. I'll be right back. You need to go do something real quick. I'll be right back. I'm back. Had to take a phone call. Discord notifications are checked. Oh yeah, we back. Let's roll. Alright. Parcel metal boss. The undead tends to be a bit of a pain. Alright, swap time. Let's get a little more NATO action. And hopefully, we don't get blown up. Like we did in the last air gates. Those that were there. On Tuesday, know what I'm talking about. Tombstones. Okay. So instead of mines, they're spears. Can I, like, burst? And we need bombs. Crap. Alright. I have to get to the bombs. Oh, there we go. Yeah, buddy. You know, you're not helping, my friend. You're not helping. All right, pop, pop, boom, boing. Okay. There we go. And going up. Let me just catch my chat. Seal, let's go. There's a nice little spin to lurk emote. Alright, now to get out of here. Thank you. Main gate. Shadow Knight. Not just a hollow shell. Okay, Ornato's almost dead. Let's get some trigger happy action in there. Guns blazing. There we go. And a nice little level up too. Alright. Puzzle time. Alright. And boom. Perfect. I'm good. I'm good when I think. Oh. Okay, so this is pretty much just don't do anything stupid and you'll be fine. Is this where Hermes? I don't think it does, which is nice. Do not take kindly to being shot at. And Trigger Happy's dead. Or is he? I just pulled a... Or, it was like, and he's dead. Or is he? There we go. Oh, missed one. All right, stream is looking good. More Skeleton Archers, more Shadow Knights. Not really what I need, but I appreciate it. Mounts a few times. And there we go. Discord notifications. Bok, what in the... Aw, man, I was wanting to get that fly.
Are you kidding me?
Wishy-washy, chat. That wishy-washy. And I see that there be a soul gem over here. So that was an EXP, like a big one of those like big old EXP orbs. Guess not. Oh well. Whirlwind. Switching on streams. Hey, Lurkin's one of the best things to do on Twitch. Hear me? Alright, sounds good. Oh man, I want that wishy-washy.
Oh no, I'm about to die.
Okay. Not losing anyone else. Not today, my friend. So Trigger Happy's dead. What? Let's do a little bit of melee close range combat. Slam bam. Just because. Probably not the smartest idea, but sometimes you just need to do some dumb ideas. So hold up, one sec. I screwed my foot a bit. So where's my phone? Level up, baby! Level 7. T-Art. Alright, I think that's got that covered. There we go. Let's go to the Grand Ballroom. Oh man, I can't cut through there. Okay, so Slime Man was about to die. Swap time. Let's get a little bit of zap action in. That was not a bit very nice, my friend. Oh, whoops. And need to press the button again. So basically you get money in the PCG just through like watching streams, and Zap is about to die already. Okay. Dino Rank. All areas found. Chaos Palatine. Chaos Palatine. Yeah. Evil Ghost Roaster. Let's demolish it all with X. Okay, Hex is going to die. Hex is almost dead. Okay. Well, that was fast. Cinder. I guess. Sure, why not? Well, that was fast. And instant level up. So what does this entail? Spoopy time. Ah, welcome in, Glasscore. You've just joined in for the undead fight. It sucks that Cinder doesn't have her ability to fly. That would be nice. I've been better, but I'm doing okay. Okay. Well, that was short-lived. Who else is undead? Ghost Roaster.
Mr. Green Stanley is on my fully upgrade. Certain charm to it.
And Ghost Roaster is almost dead.
Thank you for posture check. I appreciate it.
Okay. Moving on again. I think we might as well just go through everybody.
Bring out the best for last, I guess.
Swordsman be swordsman. There we go. Evil Chop Chop, dead.
Agreed. I totally agree with that.
Yep. Totally agree with that.
Oh.
Ooh. Excuse me. Okay, well, that hurt. Even more powerful undead minion. So is it Evil Hex or Evil Cinder? Oh, it's Evil Hex. I have regular roller brawl.
Booyah! Ha!
Yeah. All right. Yeah. Okay. Lasers. Not fun. Not fun if you get hit by them. Not fun at all. Okay, Chop Chop's almost dead. Not great.
I found those by the software score.
True. Why is there an odd giant space? Alright, I'm gonna see if I can try again without Chop Chop dying. If not, then, you know, we'll try something, I guess. Let's try and get one without Chop Chop dying. Okay, never mind. Technically, he didn't die, so. I don't want to hear it. Alright. Let's just bring in Spyro to finish the job. Just because he can. Besides, we haven't seen Spyro in a minute. If I can see where I'm at. Alright, that's one. That's two. And that's three. Undead sources ours. The sky's red. Red sky is never good. Except, well, a crimson blood red sky genuinely is not a good thing. Generally, it's not a good thing. Yeah. We are slowly rebuilding the coal, which is nice. I think next is Molten Pine. We're gonna be here a while. Because we got... five more chapters left. Wow. Is from Skylanders from Spyro's Adventure. From Spyro's Adventure, it's definitely Chop Chop.
They're moles. Can't they dig? Why? Chop chop right now. Breeze is blocking the cave, then we can get the crucible and save the moles. You've seen bombs around here, have you? Doctor digs the mulkin. Well, I don't know what you want me to do. Get the extension. So the extension is really only for like streamers and content creators. Basically, oh, do I gotta do this freaking clan thing yet? No. But, basically what you do, is you join their Discord, and, then you can set it up through there, and there's a whole process to it. Basically, as a Twitch extension, go through Discord, set up your account for it, and then boom, you're gonna go.